Shalom, family.
Shalom, fam. How y'all doing today? Hope everyone is doing well. All praises be unto Yahweh, Bashem, Yahweh Shai, Wahoo Wah.
And with that being said, we're coming to you guys today with some very essential bars of soap, handmade organically by both my husband and myself.
Ooh, some goodies.
And with that being said, we just want to show you all the soap prices, soap intake, soap, what comes in these bars of soap, the healing that is packed with, and you know how good it is rather than harmful for you all.
All praises.
So with that being said, this here is the gold, frankincense, and myrrh soap.
Yes.
This soap is packed with myrrh, frankincense, and you know the gold is just the coloring. So we do deal with coloring because I'm a coloring freak. But it's so packed with healing, and it has the essential oils in it along with the grounded frankincense and myrrh.
That's right.
And it's very essential. It has a beautiful smell to it.
Oh, yes.
And it's good to bathe with organic soap, because the things that's in these soap, they go into your skin and your pores.
That's
and
right.
It's
That's
able
right.
to get in the inside of your body. And with these being packed with healing, you know, the inside of you can heal as well as your outside.
That's right. All praises. When she say healing, all praise, because that's what I was finna speak on. You want to talk about true healing? Any portion of your body, okay, from all of these soaps that we're about to show you all, are packed with exclusive healing, and all of them have their own different scents and healing fragrances. All praise.
Now see, this frankincense it deals with stuff like scars, wounds, wrinkles, Alzheimer's,
asthma,
colds, flu, stress. It deals with you know, different anxieties.
Mm-hmm.
This stuff is really, really good. Like, I'm not gonna lie, my husband is my guinea pig, because he stays sick a lot, used to stay sick a lot, he's one of the main reasons that we came up with the healing process of the soap. So this bar right here is a little bit less than they're normally an inch and a half, but this is like probably a inch of soap.
And you want to talk about something good?
This will be our signature soap right here, because it's three types of healing in this soap. So this will be our signature soap, and these are the smaller bars of it. It can be used for a hand bar a facial bar of soap.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? So everything has healing in it. And these two soaps are the same kind of soap, just different colors,
mm-hmm.
and made with different butters,
mm-hmm.
and oil. So
praise.
They are packed with healing.
Praise
this family. And so, I'll praise him. And so, with that being said, next.
This right here will be jasmine.
These soaps right here are the jasmine soap, and they got a very, very, very good smell.
Beautiful.
To this soap. This is a soft bar soap. This soap right here is,
different,
you know, made with mostly shea butter, which makes it so soft, but it's a good bar soap. And it has healing in it, which would be the frankincense grinded and the frankincense essential oil. So it's packed with healing. So when we make things soap, I strictly have my husband in mind, because he needs this healing.
I do.
My husband has been hit by three
cars
directly
to the
body. And two, you know.
That doesn't include regular car crashes, accidents, but I don't drive. I haven't been the driver. All praises.
All praises. And two car-to-car two car-to-car accidents. So, you know, we take healing around here very, very, very seriously. And so when we start dealing in healing and herbs and all, I strictly had him in mind.
All praises.
And, you know, like I say, my husband is my guinea pig, so.
I am.
So it works out pretty well. And, you know, he's able to tell me whether this soap work or that soap work or this cream
you
work.
You
want
to talk about some
work.
Healing instantly, people?
Instant healing.
Instantly? Hey, all praises. Hey.
However, these bars, now this is an inch and a half, go for $7 a bar. And, you know, they have smaller bars. And they start at 2, ending at 7. You can also, you know, order your own fragrance with healing. See, because you got to consider the healing, the cuddler, the butters, and the oil. So, yes, it's $7 a bar. And it's very thick and it's very good packed with healing. And, you know, it's good for your body. Let's think about this soap. That's on the market today. Mm-hmm. We can give you four ingredients in these soap. When you read the back of your soap box, you can't even name
the name
that's in this stuff.
That's right. That's
and so
right.
If you can't name the names that's in this stuff, imagine that same stuff going into your body, into your pores. This is what helps makes us sick.
Mm-hmm.
The things that this world has to offer. Yeah. As to so where, you know, people I know, we offer healing directly from the earth. You know, you cannot beat the Most High's healing. You can't beat it. Okay, so.
So this right here will be the oatmeal honey.
No, baby, this is the coconut
bar. I'm sorry, coconut bar.
Yeah, this is the coconut bar, and it's made with pure coconut only.
Sorry.
Coconut fragrance. Coconut essential oils and coconut oil. And with that being said, this is a very healing, relaxing, smooth texture type of bar of soap.
Mm-hmm.
And it do have the frankincense, the grinded frankincense in it. So like I say, everything that we make is full of healing. You will not regret your buyings.
Watch out, man. Your lady bays in this one, you might eat all the way up. Oh my. That smells lovely. You'll love this, ladies. You'll love it.
Now, this is the goat milk, oatmeal, and honey soap.
All praises.
Y'all, this soap right here. Now, you smell the oatmeal and honey and goat milk in here? It's a very hard bar soap. I mean, these soaps, depend on the type of butters and oils you use, you'll have some soaps to come out soft and some soaps to come out hard. And this is a very hard bar soap, so it's definitely going to last a while. But it's packed with healing. It's packed with fragrances and it's packed with everything you need to kind of help you get going. If you have one of them old cranky mornings where you just slept wrong, you hop in the shower with any bars of these soaps that we make, and guarantee you going to straighten right on up. Because you cannot beat the Most High's healing. You just can't.
You got to love these scents, man. Oh, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Okay, now this one right here is especially special. Now this right here is a very innocent bar of soap because it's made for infants.
Yes.
All praises.
All praises.
So it doesn't have all the strong properties.
No. But I tell you what it do have. This is made with shea butter. And so this is good for the baby's skin, sensitive skin. So there's no frankincense in here. There's no myrrh in here. There's no grinded frankincense in here. It's no fragrances in here. This is strictly
straight,
had
pure.
The babies in mind. So what we did was we took in, you know, we kind of infused this with chamomile that it may be calming for the baby.
All
so
praises.
This is a very sensitive bar soap for babies.
Now,
and I decided to let it stay the natural color.
Right.
We just wanted it to be a natural color for the baby. So all baby soaps are going to be, they're not going to be made with frankincense and myrrh and grinded frankincense and fragrances, but you know we can infuse them so that they can be easy for the baby's skin.
Right, that's right.
Yeah.
Now, fellas, all praises. That first bar soap is recommended for all of us. But fellas, this one right here, oh, Oh, how I smell when I bathe in this.
Smell good.
Oh, man.
Especially
this
when
is,
that hot steam hit.
Listen here, man.
It is well.
This is Black Sea, yes. Okay? You cannot get this in nobody's store. All praises. This got a scent like never before, and it got all the healing one could ever ask for, from the top of your head to the very sole of your feet, anything in between, back, neck, hands, stomach, anything, wherever you rub it, that it's gonna heal it. All praises. And you got a lovely, awesome fragrant smell to go with this.
Yes.
So this right here is like stars, man. You want to put stars on the side of this one. And right now, besides the frankincense and myrrh, we got some more men's soap on the way out. Okay, so this was one of our second male batches of soap. All praises. Good, very useful, very recommended, fellas. All praises.
Now these soaps right here, this is a very plain bar soap.
That's right.
Now what I did, I call it plain because there is frankincense oil in this. But I didn't do too much with this because you never know whose skin too sensitive for this and too sensitive for that. So we just kind of played with the color a little bit with this right here. You know, we just play around with stuff, you know.
It's one of those mutual soaps both of you all can use.
Yeah. But, universal.
Let me take you back for a moment. This, all of the soaps are for some reason, they all come out different mode. Like, when I say mode, like, some may be a little softer
than
others.
That's because of certain butters.
Right, reality. So, man, this is a very, very hard piece of soap here. Yes. So, this should last you quite a little bit. Depends on how much of it you get. Mm-hmm. Like I said, it's very recommended. It's a very hard piece of soap.
Smell good,
and
too.
You will want this at all time.
Yes.
All praises, all fellas. Praises. All praises.
So then this is a very plain bar soap. We just use coloring and a bottle of frankincense essential oils to go in this.
Yep.
So it's packed with healing. In fact, look at that. If you look good, it's got myrrh in there.
All praises.
Let me see. Can you see that? If you see the dots in there, then that means it's got myrrh in it. So this is made with pure healing as well, then. But this soap, we made this like quite some time. We've been making soap for about 2 years, you guys. So, you know.
Hey, getting it in. Getting it in.
And not last but least.
Last but not least, little ladies.
Oh, got another one.
Big ladies. This right here is a very delicate rose.
Yes.
Okay. And it's thick and it smells beautiful. Not like the stuff that you get in the store. This is like real rose petals, right?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
It's packed with healing. It's got the rose fragrance. It's got a little frankincense, grinded frankincense in there. So, like I say, everything that we make is packed with healing. So you can order a special fragrance.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it takes 6 weeks for these soaps to cure. So you would have to, you know, order in advance. You know what I'm saying? But everything is made with healing, and everything definitely got it going on. So if you cautious about what goes into your body, then these soaps will be very great for you because, you know, With frankincense and myrrh being in these soaps, that is going into your skin. That is going into your body. So imagine the everyday soaps that you use, the stuff that's in there, and what's going in your body. So all praise be to the Most High.
And it got just as much healing as the rest of the soap. Everything that we got here has complete, utter, essential healing. All praise.
And then we got little hand soaps.
Yay.
Hold up, fam. We got little hand soaps, and this is jasmine.
Cupcakes.
Yep. And this is frankincense and myrrh
right here.
Right,
that's right.
So this little cupcake, jasmine, and frankincense and myrh soap.
Oh, smells so good.
Yeah.
I love it. Oh,
yeah.
I love it.
All praise. You smell that frankincense in there?
Yeah, it's beautiful. All praise. Oh, it's so beautiful.
See, you see the dot on there?
Hey.
If you see the dot, then that's the Murray now.
All praises. Yep. So, hey.
So, let's tell them about the cream.
All praises.
We do make body butter cream. You know, they say don't call it healing, but whatever is packed with healing. So, like, where my list? We had a list, like, as we sell this, people tell us what the problem is and what's going on, and we see if we can help with our little... See if we can help with mm-hmm. our cream that we got strictly from the Most High. And again, same I made thing. This.
It's basically, excuse me, Shalaki. It's the same thing with the soaps, except it's cream.
I call it a creamer enforcer.
It's good to use this immediately after you got out the shower and you want to have a great day. Mm-hmm. And then you got, can we give you a testimony, share a testimony?
Go ahead.
Okay, we had this lady. Okay, she's older. My wife, she worked with older people, and I work with handicapped people. So, from time to time, we'd sell this or talk to people about it, and they're buy it. So, this one lady, she had bought some. She used to be a dancer. Her ankles was, like, bad. It mm-hmm. got really bad on her. You know what I'm saying? Her knees, back of her knees and stuff, they had got really, really bad on her. All her... doctors in the world she had them went to, and one use of this, okay, one use of this, she felt it in her, she felt the healing.
Let me tell you,
immediately.
Listen, if you got a problem that can be healed, this gonna let you know it can be healed. If this don't work, I'm sorry, go ahead.
All she could say was, oh my God, this stuff works. Give me your number.
If this stuff don't work within 1 minute, it's not going to work for you.
Right.
It's not going to work. You have a real serious problem.
Well, believe it or not, now I suffer with chronic illness. I have suffered with chronic illness. I'll praise I haven't had to worry about such a thing since I've been using these all products. Okay. You know. So, hey, this stuff is highly recommended. This, especially the soap, the healing cream, all of it is, whew. Highly recommended. It helps on anything, anywhere, whether it's a fingertip cut, a burn, paper cut, internal. You can have internal pain. And this stuff will, like, these products will really, like, take you a long way.
Now, what's in here, you ask? Mm-hmm. See, we got to straighten that out because we don't
Oh, it's all right. We, this the, this See, is one of the ones that we're using.
This is how I look.
It's one of the ones that we're
this
using.
This is a... $13 jar.
All prices.
And it's butter. See on
it's
my
straight
hand?
Butter. It's and all natural.
It absorbs right in the skin.
All natural.
It's good. But all anyway, natural. What's in it? It's butters and oils and essential oils and stuff that's in it. See?
It's like as soon as you get out the shower from using your good soap, you want to enforce it with this cream here. Yeah. Hey, man, look at here.
And even if
no
you...
No more pain.
All prices. And even if you... You know, had not took a shower or had already took a shower and you feeling pain, you can also rub that on,
instantly.
You know, and rub
pain,
that on any time of day, and it is good
foot,
for.
Back
so,
of your neck.
Hand me this little jar right here, baby.
All right.
So, this is a $13 jar. This is a $8 jar. And then we have a medium jar for, where is the jar? I had all my little jars lined up.
It's sitting up under my camera. It's holding the camera. It's a little bit bigger than this one.
Yeah.
This is the smallest.
Yeah.
This is the biggest.
Yeah, and so we have a medium.
We have a medium. It's similar to this one, but it's bigger. All prices.
And so it's a $10 jar. So you have an $8, $10, and $13 jar. And they are well worth it. And even if you don't have no pain, it's still good for your skin. It's healing.
Yes.
Going in your skin as well.
And it brings your natural colors back. Anything that was, you know, kind of faded out in skin's areas, you know what I'm saying? It brings your skin tone back, you
right.
know?
All
so
crazy.
It's a lot of testimonies to go with this. But the only way you will know is for you to see for yourself. We'll
right.
leave a description. We'll leave how you can get your hands on all of these goodies. Huh? In the description box below.
And so with that being said, we're going to let you guys go. And we hope you enjoyed the presentation. We enjoyed giving it to you. And we just hope that you guys invest in your health.
All praises. Kwam Yasharala.
Kwam
we love
Yasharala.
You.
Beep.